Hey guys, your tech reviews here with my very first video on the app review of iCopter. So let's just get straight into this. First of all, iCopter is the person that put it on the App Store is Matthew Hertz, and it has fairly good ratings because people don't rate these things that good. It retails for 99 cents, and it's just pretty much a really fun, classic, addicting game. So it's very small, so if you want to get it for free, if you jailbroke your iPod like I did, you can do that really easily. I'll do a video of that later on. And yeah, so let's just get into this. So as you can see, this is the home screen. And first of all, you can view other people's high scores online with Wi-Fi and compare yours to theirs if you want. You can adjust the speed to slow, medium, or fast. I personally like fast because it challenges me. And if you don't understand how to play this game even after I explain this to you guys, here are the instructions which they will supply once you purchase the app. So your objective is pretty much to get as far as you can through this so-called cave with your helicopter. As you can see, there are these green blocks and stuff, and you just gotta try to pretty much dodge them and not hit the ceiling or the ground, or else you'll die. And as you can see, if you die, you'll get a red circle like it is right there, and you'll have to restart again. It's really fun because it challenges you, and like I said, it's a classic. So pretty much how to play is to make your helicopter go up, you hold your thumb down. To make it drop, you let go. So a good way I play is I kind of tap it. As you can see, if I wanted to go up, I just very slightly tap it, let go, hold, release, and all that jazz. And yeah, so it's a very simple game, fun and addicting, and pretty much anyone can play. It's a really easy game to learn how to play, and it's a really good price. So I recommend this app to you guys if you're one of those people who just like those mini games, simple apps and all that stuff. And as you can see, I did make a high score. So thanks for watching my very first video. Like I said, if you have any advice for me, please comment below. If you have any questions about this app, PM me, comment below, and I'd be more than happy to answer your questions to the best of my extent. So thanks for watching. Please rate, comment, subscribe, and that's pretty much it, guys.